can't take it anymore! Thanks, man. Untie me now. Come on! Look, untie me, please. I can't take it anymore! Thanks, man. Untie me now. Come on!
Thanks. Thanks, man. I thought I was done for. It took everyone still alive. The kids, the women. I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through. If you follow them, be careful in the technical tunnel. I heard the bandits talk about the trap there.
I'll go have a look.
If some shit happened, let me know.
Okay. Fuck. They are surely taking their time.
Thank you. Well, I'm closing the gate and hitting the sand. The boys are sure dragging ass.
I'm going to miss all the caravans sitting on my thumbs here.
Fuck.
Should've stayed home. Fucking Rangers, commies. All these fucks could get me any moment now.
Hey, was it?
Today the shit you make don't even stink so much. A couple of years more and it might even be edible.
Don't sleep.
What the fuck is up with you? Took our duty. The boss said if we let just one snitch slip by, he's gonna have our asses.
No shit. Let's go there.
Check on the guys.
All right, bro.
Well, it should be on the There were five of us that time. All
right. Hey.
Sitting there, mouths open, that black shit seeping in and out of them. But my friend woke up, he starts screaming, he swats the lighter out of my hand. So I ran like hell back to the stations, and nobody heard of them again.
Fuck, that's intense! Hey, you hear the one about the Tunnel Master?
No.
Well, you know at the end stations of all the lines. Where the tunnel terminates, and guys make a fire, drink, play cards. So, sometimes, one of those guys just stands up and walks off into the tunnel. And that's fucking it. So, if you ask the guy where he's going, he says, I've been summoned as a master. And once a person is summoned, even if you tie them to their bunks, they'll just chew their ropes off and run off into the tunnel. Damn, good shit. How about some
tea? You're a bastard! Murderer!
Hmm?